understand the value of MLADU as a concierge data transfer service, we first need to break down what data transfers are and why they're so important. To help us better understand this concept, let's use Jane as an example. Jane, a scientist at Arklon Biosciences, has been tasked with retrieving groceries from the supermarket in order to cook and deliver a nice meal for her annual family reunion. In this analogy, the groceries that will eventually become the home-cooked meal represent the data being transferred from point A to point B. That is, from the supermarket to Jane's family home. The supermarket in this case is the data publisher, the entity responsible for sending data. And her relatives are the data consumers, the ones receiving the data. In simple terms, a data transfer is the movement of data from one place to another. In research and life sciences, this happens all the time, between teams, tools, and institutions. Whether it's raw sequencing data, clinical trial results, or imaging files, researchers rely on timely, secure data transfers to drive discovery, meet deadlines, and collaborate across institutions and geographies. But just like grocery shopping, it's not always a smooth ride. Now that we understand what data transfers are and why they matter, it's time to look at what makes them so challenging, because moving data isn't always as straightforward as it seems. As Jane sets off on her trip to gather groceries for the family reunion, the road ahead quickly becomes more complicated than she had anticipated. First, she hits unexpected construction and is forced to take a detour, adding time and frustration to her journey. In the world of data, this is like running into compliance requirements or approval workflows that reroute the process and force you to take the long way around, creating delays and complexity. Jane then reaches a fallen bridge, cutting off her typical route entirely.
Come on!
In data transfers, this can be interpreted as incompatible data transfer formats, restricted access, or unsupported protocols or transfer patterns that bring everything to a halt. Just like Jane has no way to cross, without proper system connections, the data has nowhere to go. And just when she thinks she's back on track after taking yet another detour, Jane runs into heavy traffic, slowing everything to a crawl. For researchers, that's the effect of bandwidth bottlenecks and oversized datasets. In data terms, this reflects file size limitations that often stretch data transfers across days, weeks, or even months. Even on a functioning network, the sheer size of the files can overwhelm the system, causing delays, interruptions, or even failed transfers. What should have been a quick and simple delivery turns into a drawn-out crawl, slowing down not only the transfer itself, but everything waiting on the other side. This is where MLADU comes in. MLADU helps researchers navigate these barriers, delivering data faster, more securely, and with far less friction, so that you can focus on what matters most. Whether you're sending 500 megabytes or 500 terabytes of data, MLADU moves your data with ease. No traffic jams, no detours, and no delays. With the roadblocks behind her, Jane finally makes it to the supermarket. But getting here was only half the journey. Now, she needs to gather only the ingredients that she needs to prepare her meal and ensure everything is ready for delivery. For scientists and researchers, this is like accessing the data from the source, locating the files, staging them, and ensuring they're packaged for secure and successful transport. But with MLADU, this is all taken care of for you. No hoops, no hassle. While the supermarket has most of the ingredients for her reunion meal, a few key items still need to be picked up elsewhere. Fresh bread from the bakery, specialty cuts from the deli, and a custom cake from a separate shop. And with the supermarket being nearly an hour away, getting everything to the reunion on time, intact, and in the right condition won't be as simple as tossing it all in the back seat. Some items are heavy and require a sturdy vehicle. Others are fragile or perishable and need to stay cold. A few might be best delivered directly from their source to the event to save time. That's exactly how data transfers work. Files can come from a wide variety of different places and platforms, whether that be via Amazon S3, Dropbox, or even on physical hard drives. MLADU understands that no single route or method fits every scenario, especially when it comes to large-scale data transfers. It coordinates the entire journey so your data arrives exactly how and where it needs to be. No matter how your data needs to move, MLADU has the right vehicle for the job, because in research, how your data travels matters just as much as where it's going. Thanks to careful preparation and choosing the right way to deliver, Jane is able to deliver her meal on time and exactly as intended for her family reunion. Just like Jane's delivery, successful research depends on reliable, efficient, and secure data transfers. MLADU simplifies this complex process by adapting to your unique data transfer needs and addressing blockers, so you can focus on what matters most. Discover how MLADU can help your team deliver data with confidence and speed. Visit MLADU.com to learn more.